بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله رب العالمين، وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وعلى آله وصحبه أجمعين. وعن النعمان بن بشير رضي الله عنه عن النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم قال: إن الدعاء هو العبادة. ومن حديث أنس بلفظ: الدعاء مخ العبادة. سؤال النعمان بن بشير رضي الله عنه reports the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام says that الدعاء mean asking Allah سبحانه وتعالى يعني any prayers and supplications is the عبادة. mean that's in a different narration, it's the essence of the عبادة, the heart of the عبادة. Because that's when you show your weakness and your neediness to Allah, your servitude to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that's what Allah يعني likes to see of the servant in the dua. The humbleness, the humility to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And that is the essence of the ibadah. So when you do the dua, you always have to observe that you're in ibadah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, more than just asking Allah and Allah is يعني fulfilling your needs. It's just you're performing an act of ibadah to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. قال: ومن حديث أبي هريرة رفعه: ليس شيء أكرم على الله من الدعاء. أبو هريرة also reports a hadith to the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام that there is nothing more honorable in the sight of Allah سبحانه وتعالى than the دعاء. وعن سلمان قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: إن ربكم حيي كريم يستحي من عبده إذا رفع إليه يديه أن يردهما صفرا. سلمان رضي الله عنه reports the Prophet عليه الصلاة والسلام said that your Lord is generous and bashful. He would not, it's like an act of embarrassment that a person would ask him and extend his hands to him and then he would return them empty. So Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala would always يعني answer the dua in a way or another, either replying immediately or saving it for a different time in this dunya or the akhirah, or يعني fulfilling it by preventing an affliction, a bala to come from you. So there is always something good in the dua. So يعني you're never a loser in the dua because Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala replies with something good for you. وصلى الله على سيدنا محمد وآله والحمد لله رب العالمين.